Lijep pozdrav dragi moji, dragi moji, dobrodošli u još jednu lekciju na ovom kanalu. U današnjoj lekciji imate priliku testirati svoje znanje kada je riječ o nivou A1, dakle nivou za početnike. Imat ćemo nekih 50-ak rečenica, sve su tipa multiple choice, dakle treba da izaberete jedan od 4 ponuđena odgovora koji su dati pod opcijama A, B, C i D. Ja ću najprije rečenicu pročitati na našem jeziku, onda ćete imati dovoljno vremena da odaberete svoj odgovor, a nakon toga čućete rečenicu na engleskom jeziku sa tačnim odgovorom. I hope you're ready. Let's get started. Njihova auta su na ulici. Their cars are in the street. Their cars are in the street. Gdje je rječnik? Na stolu je. Where is the dictionary? It's on the table. Where is the dictionary? It's on the table. Ne propuštajte priliku da ponavljate rečenice. Ne mogu vidjeti djecu, odnosno ne vidim djecu. Što radi? Dakle, što oni radi? I can't see the children. What are they doing? I can't see the children. What are they doing? Lucy je veoma pametna. Ona govori 5 različitih jezika. Lucy is very clever. She speaks 4 different languages. Lucy is very clever. She speaks 4 different languages. Da li je George sin gospođe Smith? Da, on je njen sin. Is George Mrs. Smith's son? Yes, he is her son. Is George Mrs. Smith's son? Yes, he is her son. Što možeš vidjeti, odnosno što vidiš u bašti? Ima nekog velikog drveća ili visokog drveća. What can you see in the garden? There are some big trees. What can you see in the garden? There are some big trees. Što radi Sue? What is Sue doing? What is Sue doing? Svakog jutra gospodin Elliot ide na posao kolima, odnosno automobilom. Every morning Mr. Elliot goes to work by car. Every morning Mr. Elliot goes to work by car. Mi volimo gledati televiziju na večer. We like to watch television in the evening. We like to watch television in the evening. Da li ti pušiš? Da, pušim. Do you smoke? Yes, I do. Do you smoke? Yes, I do. Idi pravo i skreni lijevo na semafor. Go straight ahead and turn left at the traffic lights. Go straight ahead and turn left at the traffic lights. Ispred škole se nalazi jedna ili neka grupa žena. There is a group of women in front of the school. There is a group of women in front of the school. Kakav je radnik Henry? On je veoma spor radnik. What kind of worker is Henry? He is a very slow worker. What kind of worker is Henry? He is a very slow worker. Koliko novca imaš? Nemam ništa. How much money do you have? I don't have any. How much money do you have? I don't have any. Sljedećeg vikenda ostaću kod svoje sestre, odnosno u kući svoje sestre. Next weekend I'm going to stay at my sister's house. Next weekend I'm going to stay at my sister's house. Da li ti se sviđa ta tamo slika? Do you like that picture over there? Do you like that picture over there? Idemo u Francusku sljedećeg ljeta. We're going to France next summer. We're going to France next summer. Moj otac uvijek nosi šešir. My father always wears a hat. My father always wears a hat. Zašto izlaziš vani? Da kupim novine. Why are you going out? To buy a newspaper. Why are you going out? To buy a newspaper. Daj mi, molim te, aspirin. Imam glavobolju. Give me some aspirin, please. I have a headache. Give me some aspirin, please. I have a headache. Prodat ću svoje auto i kupiti novo. I'm going to sell my car and buy a new one. I'm going to sell my car and buy a new one. Kakvo je vrijeme? Oblačno je. What's the weather like? It's cloudy. What's the weather like? It's cloudy. Mogu li dobiti još jednu šolju kafe, molim te? Can I have another cup of coffee, please? Can I have another cup of coffee, please? Djeca se boje psa. The children are afraid of the dog. The children are afraid of the dog. Kupit ću nešto jaja i brašno da napravim kolač. I'm going to buy some eggs and flour to make a cake. I'm going to buy some eggs and flour to make a cake. Što je njegov posao, odnosno čime se on bavi? Mislim da je on zubar. What's his job? I think he's a dentist. What's his job? I think he's a dentist. Oni su veoma ponosni na svog sina. They are very proud of their son. They are very proud of their son. Moja kosa je prljava. Oprat ću je uskoro. My hair is dirty. I'm going to wash it soon. My hair is dirty. I'm going to wash it soon. Možeš ugasiti TV, ne gledam ga sada. Dakle, u ovom trenutku. You can turn off the TV. I'm not watching it at the moment. You can turn off the TV. I'm not watching it at the moment. Ona je veoma interesantna osoba. Moraš ju upoznati. She's a very interesting person. You must meet her. She's a very interesting person. You must meet her. Mnogo ljudi se boji miševa. Many people are afraid of mice. Many people are afraid of mice. Na stolu se nalaze novine. Čije su? There's newspaper on the table. Whose is it? There's newspaper on the table. Whose is it? On ne voli ići na plažu jer ne zna plivati. He doesn't like going to the beach because he can't swim. He doesn't like going to the beach because he can't swim. Ja večeras izlazim van sa svojim prijateljima. I'm going out with my friends this evening. I'm going out with my friends this evening. Charles je veoma bolestan. On je trenutno u bolnici. Charles is very ill. He's in the hospital at the moment. Charles is very ill. He is in hospital at the moment. Možeš li biti tih, molim te, radim. Can you be quiet, please? I'm working. Can you be quiet, please? I'm working. Tetka Sofija dolazi da bude, odnosno da ostane sa nama sljedeći mjesec. Aunt Sofia is coming to stay with us next month. Aunt Sofia is coming to stay with us next month. Kako divan dan. Da, jeste. Hajmo na plažu. What a beautiful day. Yes, it is. Let's go to the beach. What a beautiful day. Yes, it is. Let's go to the beach. On ima neobičan akcenat. Odakle? He has a strange accent. Where is he from? He has a strange accent. Where is he from? Nema puno prodavnica u ovom dijelu grada. There aren't many shops in this part of the town. There aren't many shops in this part of the town. Ona zna veoma dobro svirati klavir. She can play the piano very well. She can play the piano very well. Hajmo vozom. Autobus je prespor. Let's go by train. The bus is too slow. Let's go by train. The bus is too slow. Život nije moguć bez vode. Life is not possible without water. Life is not possible without water. Jesi li žedna, bili željela šolju čaja? Ili jesi li za čolju čaja? Are you thirsty? Would you like a cup of tea? Are you thirsty? Would you like a cup of tea? Sutra ujutru ću da ustanem u 6:30. Tomorrow morning, I'm going to get up at 6:30. Tomorrow morning, I'm going to get up at 6:30. Možeš uzeti moj kišobran, ali molim te, vrati ga nazad. You can take my umbrella, but please bring it back. You can take my umbrella, but please bring it back. Imam puno stvari danas da uradim. Moram ići sada. Ćao. I have a lot of things to do today. I must go now. Goodbye. I have a lot of things to do today. I must go now. Goodbye. Što ona radi? Čime se ona bavi? Šta je po zanimanju? Ona je arhitekta. What does she do? She's an architect. What does she do? She's an architect. Izvoli svoj džemper. Obuci ga prije nego što se prehladiš. Here's your sweater. Put it on before you catch cold. Here's your sweater. Put it on before you catch cold. Da li su Anne i Victor Francuzi? Are Anne and Victor French? He is, but she isn't. Are Anne and Victor French? He is, but she isn't. Nadam se naravno da ste zadovoljni rezultatima današnjeg testa. Ukoliko imate pitanja za bilo koje pitanje koje smo imali danas u ovome testu, napišite ga u komentaru, a ja ću se potruditi da što prije odgovorim na njega. I za sami kraj, evo daću vam i jedan prijedlog kako opet možete se koristiti ovom lekcijom. Možete je koristiti za vježbe prevođenja, jer primijetili ste, ja sam rečenice najprije čitala na našem jeziku, pa ste imali pauzu kada ste birali svoje odgovore, pa sam onda čitala rečenice na engleskom zajedno sa odgovorom. I upravo zahvaljujući tome, vi svaki sljedeći put kad budete pustili ovu lekciju možete da vježbate prevođenje, jer imate dovoljno vremena između rečenice koju čujete na našem jeziku pa do njenog odgovarajućeg prijevoda na engleski. Toliko za sada. Ja vas sve lijepo pozdravljam i nadam se da se vidimo uskoro.